Hey, hello everyone, welcome back again. Hope all are doing very well. Today's video requested one cause few friends of mine having hair problem and they have asked me to give some home remedies. So I'm sharing one hair oil which my grandmother used to make and I have grown up using this oil. And trust me, this oil not only gives you hair growth, also prevent hair fall like magic. So let's start it. In this oil, I'm gonna use couple of few products which is easily available and not at all expensive. First thing, we'll take coconut oil. You can take any coconut oil of your choice. I'm using parachute one. Coconut oil naturally helps to promote your hair growth and it has vitamins and essential fatty acid which nourish your scalp and prevent hair fall. Next, we will use castor oil. As if all of you know that castor oil is very much effective for your hair. It has 9 fatty acid and omega-3 which is very much helpful for your hair growth. Next, we're gonna use almond oil. It also have omega-3 and vitamin E which is very helpful for hair loss and also make your hair long and strong. Curl is having so many beauty benefits, but it's very helpful for hair. It's rich in proteins which not only helps to reduce your hair fall, also promote hair growth. It has amino acid and antioxidant which strengthen your hair follicles. Then guys, we'll take sesame seed or Sada teel. It's a magical product for your hair growth. It's enriched with vitamin E, B complex and minerals such as magnesium, calcium, phosphorus and proteins. That really helps to strengthen your hair from the roots and it deeply nourishes your health scalp. What we're gonna do, we'll grind this sesame seed and make powder of it. And we will use this powder for our hair oil. And lastly friends, we will use some vitamin E capsule in it. I have already said that vitamin E helps to promote your hair growth and also it repairs your damaged hair follicles. So now see how we will prepare this hair oil. So friends, if you're liking my video, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel because it means a lot. So for preparing this oil, we will take one clean bowl. Make sure your bowl is completely dry. Let it heat it up, then I will add 100 ml of coconut oil. And then we'll add 50 ml of castor oil and 50 ml of almond oil. If you're thinking that this oil is making a little thick for you, so you can add 150 ml of coconut oil instead of 100 ml of coconut oil. Heat it for around 1.5 minutes and then put other ingredients, sesame seed powder and curry leaves. I have roasted these curry leaves for 1 minute in microwave to just absorb all the moisture. After adding all the ingredients, then let it boil for 2 minutes. Please do not boil too much or else sesame seeds and curry leaves will burn. After 2 minutes, switch off the heat and add 3 vitamin E capsules. Mix them well together and keep this oil overnight before apply. Next morning, strain it and store it in a glass container. And ta-da! Use this oil 3 times in a week and second week you can see that your hair has grown 1 inch longer and that's true guys. Now we'll see the method. Apply this oil all over your scalp, massage it gently and then keep it overnight like this. Next day shampoo it and get healthy, soft, smooth hair. Thank you for watching. If you like my videos, please give a big thumbs up and share my videos. We'll see you soon with another amazing home remedies. Till the time, bye bye. Take care all.